Freeway. Good evening, I'm Cher Calvin. And I'm Mary Beth McGinn in tonight for Michael Bowman. Well, that man could be heard rambling about government conspiracies and nearly buried it all as police hauled him away in handcuffs. He's now facing serious charges, accused of causing extensive damage to that church. KTLA's Chris Wolf, live in Newhall with more tonight. Chris?
Yeah, Sharon MB, that wild rampage started right here last Thursday morning at the Newhall Church of the Nazarene. The man started out fully clothed, but ended up wearing next to nothing.